mirror, don't twist. Okay? First out, 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 out. This is your salsa position. Now, from salsa, I call this one sexy. Yeah, so just open your hands. This is your sexy position. Yeah, you can do it very low, you can do it higher. It's your sexy position. Yeah? Now, sexy the same, Cuban motion. When you go to the right, this elbow is away from you. This is close. When you go to the left, this is away, this is close. And right, left, right. Watch me, don't do this. See how I look stiff, straight away? Don't, elbow, 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 elbow. But be careful not to do this. Yeah, so it's because you lean. Lean, look, do this. Which arm is further away from your body? Exactly, so if you do this, that one is further away. If you do this, you understand? It's natural, natural, it's not forced, okay? So now, we have sexy. Then I call this one mambo. So from sexy, bring it up, chest level, push out with your wrist. And we do the same. When you go to the right, right elbow out. When we go to the left, left elbow. Right and left, right and left. You there? Now we're gonna push them out. Push them out. The last thing to land is your hands. Come forwards, come forwards. Get room. This is called jazz. I call it jazz, yeah? I give you names, it's easy to remember. This is your jazz position. We use it when we do a lot of steps, yeah? Going to jazz. So jazz position, again, Cuban motion. When you do your Cuban motion, make sure you don't go down, yeah? So it's out and out, out and up. Now we have cabaret position. Both arms up to diagonal, almost straight. And you do the same Cuban motion. Making sure your arms don't do this. Okay, so cabaret is out, diagonal, that's it. Now look at your hands, pretty hand position, push back. Yeah, so you twist a little, so you're not like this, twist. And now flamenco, wrist touching, we can do it here, 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 it doesn't matter. Today we do this, push back with your fingers, excellent, and Cuban motion. Ta-ta, ta-ta, ta-ta. Now bring both hands forwards, I call this burlesque or forwards, yeah? This is forwards. We do a lot of things with hands forwards. It could be one jazz, one forwards. You understand? Or it could be one forwards, one salsa. Or it could be one cabaret, one salsa. We combine them, okay? So, this is your forward position. Do side to side. That's it, beautiful. Flick your fingers. Excellent. And again here.